This is a KUKA KR10 Agilis robot. It's comprised of 6 axes. So what the robot's doing with the 6 axes, it's trying to come to a solution like my arm is. So if I want to reach out and pick up a mug, I'm not thinking 4 degrees, 12 degrees, 6 degrees, individual axes. I'm just thinking where my hand is going. And my brain is calculating the math to keep my wrist straight. It's called inverse kinematics. Our program, Robot Animator, employs inverse kinematics, which comes from computer animation and how they make characters squash and stretch when they walk. This is Robot Animator. It's a plugin that runs inside Autodesk Maya. So here I have a KUKA KR10 Agilis, and I'm going to demonstrate to you how inverse kinematics moves. So you can see I can just grab the nose of the robot and move it around and see how it's pulling the robot. You're going to see robots as much of a part as motion pictures, as much as a part of TV, as much as a part of any type of live entertainment, just the way computer animation has just totally proliferated everything in entertainment in a way that you just accept now. Robots will become part of the vocabulary of stagecraft, from Broadway to television to motion picture production, you name it.
Orange Intelligenz.